My name is Colleen Cronin. I'm your neighbor. I'm your friend. I'm your flower shop lady. I sold you bouquets of roses, lilies, gardenias. I celebrated important days with you. And I mourned your losses as well. You should know that. I was born here. Much probably the same as you. I was born here in 1894. And this is where I wanted to die. This is my home. As much as it is yours. I want you to know that we're not all monsters. Many of us, yes. But not all of us. There are those of us that have greatest capacity for love and friendship and honor. And there are those of us that have the greatest capacity for evil. And I expect those will be arriving soon. I didn't want to go without at least telling you my story. So that perhaps when you look back at this, when you look back at this day, you will know that I was your friend.